The parents of a two-year-old child are concerned that their daughter has swallowed an object and present the emergency department. A chest X-ray is performed as a part of the investigation, and this is the PA view chest X-ray of that child. So we can see a clear opacification of an foreign object in the neck region. Coming towards the interpretation of the X-ray, this is the rounded opacity projected centrally over the upper mediastinum. The trachea is slightly to the right of the midline due to the patient rotation. As we can see through the clavicle, the patient is slightly rotated. Normal cardiothymic contours, clear left lung and clear right lung is visible. Coming towards this presentation, this is an AP chest X-ray of a child. This is the AP chest X-ray of a child, and the patient is slightly rotated, but the X-ray is adequately inspired and penetrated, displaying the abnormality, and it is diagnostic. The most striking abnormality is a well-defined circular radio-opaque entity projected over the superior aspect of the mediastinum. The trachea is projected slightly to the right to the midline due to the patient's rotation. The cardiomediastinal contours are unremarkable and there is normal thymic shadow. There is no evidence of lobar or lung hyperexpansion or collapse. No pneumothorax or pleural effusion is visible. There is a normal cardiophrenic and cardiothoracic and costophrenic angles bilaterally. There is no free subdiaphragmatic gas, and the visualized skeleton and soft tissues are unremarkable. Coming towards its summary, this chest X-ray demonstrates a circular radio-opaque foreign body consistent with the metallic coin projected over the superior mediastinum. Its position is consistent with the impaction of the ingested coin within the esophagus at the level of the aortic arch. I would discuss the case with the ear, nose and throat ENT surgeon for the nasoendoscopic removal.